Honey Badger verse of the day today is 1 Thessalonians 2:13. We ought all is to thank God because of you. Because when you received the word of God, you heard from us, you accepted not as the words of men, but as it actually is, the word of God, which is at work within you. And you see, the word of God works in us. In fact, Jesus talked about four types of soil. There's a hard path. That's a seed that falls on the path and it's dry, so it can't grow and birds come and eat it. There's a rocky path. It's where it falls among rocks and it has little soil, so it begins to grow, but then it doesn't have any roots, so it's superficial. There's a thorny path or soil, and that's where it grows up and then the weeds weed it out. When the worries of life, deceitfulness of wealth, and desire for other things come to them, cause it not to bear fruit. Then there's a kind of seed the Thessalonians had that the Apostle Paul talked about, the good soil. The good soil in Luke 8:15 says it hears the word, retains it, and produces a crop through perseverance. It's a seed that perseveres and produces a crop 30, 60, or even 100 times what is sown. What is the kind of seed we have in our heart? Are we like the hard path that hears it and is cynical and doesn't produce any fruits? Are we like the rocky path that's superficial? Are we like the path that has thorns and it hears a word and grows for a while and then when worries of life, it dies? Or are we like the seed on good soil that hears a word, produce a crop 100 times what is sown? And as we hear God's word and we put it into practice, that's when we bear fruit. Romans 10:17 says, consequently, faith comes from hearing the message, and the message is heard through the word of God. So let us read God's word and apply God's word. We can grow in faith by hearing and applying the word of God to our lives. And let us keep our eyes on Jesus and listen to his voice in the word. And as we hear his word and obey it, we're going to produce that fruit.